respond to the gospel requires you to humble yourself. After this life is eternity. Don't you realize that those who do wrong will not inherit the kingdom of God? Are you going to know the misery of sin? Are you going to know the glory of the presence of the Holy Spirit? He's calling us toward repentance. The choice is very simple, but it's not always easy to do. You have a choice to make. Are you going to live for eternity? Or are you living for yourself?
Thank you for watching Encounter TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Also, help us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in the power of the Holy Spirit. Make a one-time donation or become a monthly supporter by clicking on the donate link now.